I want to talk about a little bit about, you know, the lifestyle around Formula One. How's the food at Alfa Romeo?
Not that bad.
Because, you know, recently the food that the teams have been eating has been, you know, under scrutiny. So, you know, how's the catering budget looking? You looking good? Are the croissants too nice?
Yeah, hey, we are eating pasta.
Pasta with butter?
Yeah. We had to stop the caviar and the lobsters.